boy.
Ah, Miguel. No. Ah, ay, Miguel. Hey. Miguel. Hey.
No, it's Mike. You feel me? Back at it again. Well, not back at it again. It's my very first reaction video. It's my very first video on my excuse me. On my new channel. New hot trading too. We doing a lot of 777. I heard it was good. So without further ado. First. Oh, I forgot something.
So you say I'm about to play your music one day.
Well, listen, some people will trust you. Thank you, bro.
The bigger the risk, the bigger the lotto. The bigger I get, it's harder to follow. The bigger the risk, the bigger the lotto. The bigger the bag, the bigger the motto. The bigger the risk, the bigger the lotto. The bigger the pill, it's harder to swallow. The bigger the risk, the bigger the lotto. I'm a rap beast, check a top five stepper. Clan County rapper, red hot pepper. Ain't a bitch better, I'm a gold medal. I don't feel lost. Sleeping on me, had to apply more pressure. Got the hood looking like Coachella. I ain't tryna politic with these bitches. Shitting on your favorite, that's your my opinion. I be in my bag, blogs in my business. Hopped off the jet straight to a fitty. Sunny pull it up, I'm going in the booth. Top two and bitch, I ain't number two. Real rap back in Lotto is the proof. Hot headed, I ain't tryna play it cool. The bigger the bag.
Where have I been my whole life? Why have I not been listening to her? She actually go hard. What the fuck? They love it, Casamigos. Oh, she got two parts, okay. After this, part one, part two.
Yeah,
nah. She ran that. I don't think it's over anymore. I don't think it's not over. Oh, no. Okay, good. We can see what she got. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Her 12th Birkin, shorty. Not her 10th. Not her 11th. Not her first. Her 12th. Y'all better stop playing with her.
Show me what that shit here for. That money talk be foreign a hoe. Finesse for shit show. The youngest and the richest. I made it known from the get go. To these pussy hoes, I'm Devo. Big Lotto the big goat.
Okay, you got a little down south, but I feel so gritty. Get right to it and end it. I'm not disappointed, honestly. I thought I came here with like it's gonna be so mid, you feel me, type attitude, but. See, Yeah. Yeah, she definitely did that for sure. Excuse me. I mean, the whole, you feel me? She don't even give me no, like, she really rapping. Like, she not just talking about getting her, you know, ooh, nah, ooh, she getting her so-and-so lick, you feel me? She ain't talking about, you know, he finna eat it like this and that. You feel me? She rapping about goals and aspirations. You feel me? I can say for sure she's better than Megan Stein, you know, and it's not a ridiculous thing to say. It's not. It just isn't, you know? I would probably listen to Mulatto more than I would listen to anybody. My Megan Stein, she hard, you feel me? But Mulatto... Yeah, you can definitely see why she's in the rap game. You can definitely see why she's respected, you feel me? I had, like I said, I had my suspicions for this song, but nah, you did that. You did that, love. So, like,